This project started from a collaboration with the Canadian Hydrographic Service. They came to us needing to get into tighter areas, places that aren't easily surveyable via a normal vessel.
We're here today to bring together researchers and scientists to assess the autonomous hydrographic surface vehicles, assess their use, assess the technologies aboard, and to develop a methodology for implementing the autonomous nature of these vessels into traditional survey techniques. Current practice is to mount a multi-beam echo sounder on a much larger survey vessel, which cannot access a lot of shallow areas that still require mapping. This vessel is a 2.5 meter catamaran. It is purpose-built for hydrographic surveys, and it can be operated remotely or autonomously.
I can use the joystick if I want to. Manual mode, that's what I want to be in when I'm on the dock, right?
The challenge of this is integrating all the parts. There's a lot going on such a small boat. So it is kind of difficult to get the weight and trim correct. And up until a few years ago, battery power didn't exist to run this kind of a survey.
The hydrographer can input pre-planned lines into the vessel's software. It will then map the seabed autonomously.
These boats here, what we're doing is we're trying to get the idea of captaining out of your hands. You captain to launch and recover, and then while you're actually out in the water, you're surveyed.
It can act as a force multiplier alongside larger ships.
This vessel has about a 6 kilometer range, allowing hydrographers to push it further and further into uncharted territory.
The hydrographic data that's collected by this vessel will be taken back to the office. It will be processed and analyzed, and ultimately the data that it collects will end up on a nautical chart. This technology ensures the safety of navigation to recreational and commercial mariners.
Our goal with this technology is to take it to a place where it's faster, safer, and you're able to get into more areas to survey than ever before.
Autonomous vehicles are being quickly adopted for many different components of ocean science. For hydrography, the technology is still in its infancy, and it's just going to continue to build momentum into the future.